China starts conducting massive military drills in civilian disguise, neighbors alarmed. Amid tensions with Taiwan, the Chinese People's Liberation Army, PLA, has claimed it recently used a 10,000-ton-class civilian ferry to conduct cross-sea landing drills. According to state-owned Global Times, this is the first time the PLA has used a large ferry for a military exercise. Earlier this month, the Eurasian Times reported that China is modifying civilian vessels for military use for the potential invasion of Taiwan. Analysts have highlighted how China's PLA has been increasing its amphibious assault capabilities in view of the U.S. growing interference in the Taiwan issue. Previously, the PLA used 1,000-ton class of civilian vessels to conduct amphibious landing exercises. In the latest exercise, an armored vehicle unit of an amphibious combined arms brigade affiliated with the PLA 73rd Group Army used a civilian port and a civilian ferry ship in the cross-sea, long-distance troop transport exercises, China Central Television, CCTV, reported on August 18. It is common that the PLA makes use of civilian ferry ships for similar exercises. But this time, the ship used was a large one with a displacement of more than 10,000 tons, instead of smaller, 1,000-ton class ones, CCTV quoted Staff Sergeant Wang Hua as saying. More than a dozen types of vehicles, including self-propelled howitzers, amphibious armored vehicles, and military trucks were loaded into the Bohai Pearl ferry ship, CCTV reported. It also noted that the drill simulated hostile ground and aerial attacks along with hostile satellites and drone reconnaissance during the loading process. The ship is owned by the Bohai Ferry Group and according to the company's website, the Bohai Pearl ferry ship has a displacement of 24,000 tons, with a length of 164 meters and width of 25 meters, and can carry more than 300 vehicles in decks.